make some noise so the judges know who your favorites are.
This is what I looked like without a hat and sunglasses on. I love playing D&D.
No, no.
Now one, my daughter, Vernon Custer. Come here, Gus!
I'm gonna say goodbye to this ball.
in Las Vegas called SummerSlam. I like to make a splash on the Grand View Diamond. One thing you haven't described me as is a huge superhero nerd. To emulate a great man, I am Mr. Grand View.
Thank you. His charm is so contagious, vaccines have been created for it.
I don't know what this creative engine all over the town goes, but what about him? It's Berlin.
He is the most interesting guy at Grandview.
Let's see about it.
Warm. He was right. And so, as I'm doing this, my mom says, Hey, Cal, you know what'd be funny? If you told the people right before they took you away that you didn't want them to take your mom. And I said, you know what, let's do it. So as the surgeon is pushing me away, I say, please don't take my mom. And without missing a beat, she goes, Quiet, Quasimodo!
Thank you. man, real hot.
Thank you.
caution says, I can't believe it. It's been a decade since you've been gone. Oh, I miss you, I miss it when you've been gone. I still figuring out how to live without you. It's got a little bit, but it's still a work. Oh, I got a job and a
and sadly, although I asked if anybody would buy the merch, nobody did. After middle school, I went to high school. It was the high school I saw that the boys were bigger, the girls were prettier, the classes were longer, the work was harder, and God was taking me out of high school days. It was making it worse. I went through a dark time. But then I met my friends, it's all good. We were a very happy bunch. Then I worked at Folsom, and at first I liked it, but I concluded now that I hated it. I hated it! But it's okay, because I played Minecraft in the back when there was no customers. That's how it goes. But at Folsom, this is again serious, I developed a severe ice cream addiction. I have trouble getting through the day currently with that ice cream. It is still a problem that I have. It becomes harder to do even the simplest of tasks. My social life has deteriorated and my gas money has gone down significantly. Because I do not get Folsom business, by the way. I hate Folsom. I work. And do I love ice cream? You sure burn, I do. So, this is the last slide, guys. In conclusion, Coldstone got angry with me because I turned in my 2 weeks' notice and they said it was sudden. But a 2 weeks' notice is intended to take away the suddenness. I mean, it was horrible. Now you guys listen to my hand. Go to Dairy Queen. And John Alley is the reason I'm not currently in the NBA or its G League affiliate. I promise I'd be a hooper. You guys know how good I was in middle school.
Not a but you guys can call me Marvelous Mr. J. And the reason being is because I am magic. I'll be performing a few tricks for you this evening. Building up, of course, as a true magician would do. My first trick involves a little bit of telekinesis. I'm sure most of you don't know what that word is because you go to Grandview. However, that's where you're able to move things with your mind. I'll be demonstrating here on this trash can. Alright, 3, 2, 1. appreciate you having me out here to show you a little bit of magic. And that's it for me. Have a great night.
What's good with you? I know I'm going to tell you all about myself and my past that I'm very, very interested in. No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you the bare essentials. And the bare essentials are this. They're what I like. Now, I like three things in this world, three things alone. Number one, I like nursery rhymes. I never really grew up, I never really let it go. Number two, I like rapping. I like spinning bars, different speeds, different tempos, different lyricism. And number three, I like rapping history. Now you know what I like, and you know what I am. And what I am is this, and remember this fact. I'm a given man. I'm a very charitable soul, so what we're going to do is explain how this is going to work. Now, inside my trusty fedora, and inside this random hat I found inside my trusty fedora, are various sticky notes. In this hat, there are sticky notes of various rappers, musical artists, you name it. In this hat are classic nursery rhymes that you all know and love. Now I'm going to have someone come down to these stands and pick a sticky note from each. That will determine my nursery rhyme and my style. Whoa. I'm a given man, but not to y'all just yet. Can I please have another seat as a volunteer? What was your name?
Anna.
Okay, cool. Anna, can you please pick a sticky note? Good. I need two. Do not show the audience, as if y'all can see. Okay? We have our little teacup from none other than Snoop Doggy Dogg. I miss B. Drop on you.
Thank you. What am I again?
A
goat! A
you run on him. Now, time has come. Not enough of those to come up here for the final song. Can I get a party? Young man, this is all backwards, because you see, I cannot do this all alone. Fellas, can I get back? Let me pop out here. Let's show them how that's getting back.
You can overtake to get ahead in life. One step closer to jail, guys.
So, when the going the road gets tough, I have to jump into my fantasies with Mario and Yoda. For this next impression, I have to call upon my really good friend, Josh, onto stage. And he told me he's going to call me, no, as Harris Bill, if anyone's confused, please give him a big round of applause.
Brock Jr. in the Force House.
I found the door! It's the me, the Mario!
Chlorines you require.
Don't worry, Mario, I borrow. Oh, yeah.
Strong and body, you must be, here's the force. Run with me on your back, you must. You must. Top marks on the pacer exam, you must reach. Get a full sports scholarship, you will.
Even my fantasies expect a lot out of me. I can't do this. I guess comedy is my reason. To end with, Fabi has my really good friend, what can people say?
Yeah, smile, folks.
Thank you. that.
Thank you.
Now, for my next song, I will be playing a piece for you guys that I myself composed. I poured my heart out into this piece. Sweat, mud, and tears went into the creation of this. So please enjoy, ladies and gentlemen, the life of a mosquito. But none have succeeded. I plan to be the first today, so please, let's hear your support!
Bluetooth radio to keep you bumped into all your tunes while you're driving down the road.
Bessie comes strapped with the best decorations of pictures from camping, prom, and festival.
Bessie's always got you with the extra polarized gun to keep that threat protection while also keeping the sun in your eyes.
Bessie always got whatever's happening with whatever fit, as my favorite is to wear this one at the Great New Games. This is Jake and Bessie, go Blues.
Hey guys, my name is Brandon Stu.
Yes, I'm a very festive man. As you may have known, I just spooked the heck out of you guys.
I got the ghosts. What else do I got?
I got the witch. The witch is called Protect the Forum.
Damn, you know, we just came to trick or treat, so I got candy.
Will you go to the dance with me? enjoy the night so far?
Yeah. All right, you guys.
Love you too.
I have a confession to make. I've been pretty lonely, most of right now, in this moment. And because of that, I don't know how to talk to girls, guys. I don't know how to do it. It's so embarrassing. I'm 17 years old, and I don't know how to talk to women. Oh my God, what's going on? What's going on? Guys, I need some guidance from you guys. And I think I have a perfect video like this. Let's see it. But I need your guys' help. I need your help. We're gonna all stand up right now.
Yes, I agree.
And whoever you are with tonight, you're by yourself, all right? I'm up here right now. On the count of three, we're going to put up our arm, and we're going to say, hey. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah!
Ready?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3.
There's only one person that I really wanted to ask, and it's been someone who's been there for me since the beginning.
So I created a little slideshow. Roll the tape this big. The person I'd like to call the stage is Madeline Hemstreet. Would you please come to the stage?
You
just said wow. Hey, you were meant for that. But I figured out I'm already here. This is like the fifth time, so what's good with you? Alright, but now I recognize that it's not going to be easy for a guy like myself to pull a wonderful lady like you, but I'm going to do my best. So I figured I'm going to do it with my bread and butter, a little bit of rapping. Miss B, please, draw my knee. Sequels are always better. Can we run this drug back? Now, here's a song by my favorite artist, Jack Harlow, that we both love. Who likes Jack Harlow? It's popular. Now, here's a song we both like, Say Yes So I Can Say I'll 101. But this is all very convoluted and complicated, so I'll just make it simple for you. Hoko?
can't do it, you know, I'm so busy trying to do so I'm gonna need a little bit of help. My little brother Jacob, come down on the stage. Real Jacob!
Silas, say you love me back!
So Benny Lane comes to the stage as well. Alright, Jacob, I want you to tell everyone in the audience to say what she told me after my baby.
Miami, Matt Payton, I said to Charlie, she is amazing and you should ask her to homecoming.
Yo!
I know it's kind of cheesy, but I just wanted to say how much gratitude in my life. I'm so happy.
Thank you. What are you doing in my shoe?
Hey!
Okay, everybody needs to shoot.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, I have a girlfriend. Let's, come on. Okay, let's do Dwayne Law Johnson, Kevin Hart, and Machu Picchu. I'm okay.
Bashful, Dopey, and Snoopy.
Now let's hear why these boys think they should be Mr. Granby. To start, Cal, why should you be Mr. Granby?
I'm going to be Mr. Granby because I love you guys. You guys are the best.
I love you!
You guys, you involved me quite a lot here at the school. I do a little bit of everything. I care about this place so much. All of you guys, like if you see me in the halls, I don't know if any of you have any bad things to say about me. If you do, I love you too. I love everything. I love this school. This place is my home. So thank you guys.
I think everybody in the backstage, all the tech crew, everyone deserves to be Mr. Granby. But I especially deserve to be Mr. Granby. Because, like Luke said, I'm involved in a lot. You know, you see me at football games waving my flag. All you guys that don't come to my tennis matches, same with lacrosse, whatever. But the real reason I'm Mr. Granby is ever since my freshman year, this was the highlight of my entire year. Coming to see this show, it was the greatest part of my year. And I just want to represent you guys as Mr. Granby because I love you. Go Hawks!
Yeah!
All right,
Charlie, why should you be Mr.
Granby? That's a hard question, like John said, but no. I mean, coming to Granby my freshman year, I remember like three people. And to be up here for everyone and just be on stage and I don't know, I'm involved in a lot of stuff, and so, you know, it's just really awesome that I'm looking at all this stuff. I'm just really just thankful for this opportunity to be up here in the first place, and I'm hoping to make my dad proud, because, you know, he's tough on himself, just trying to make him proud. Yeah!
Thank you. boys car videos.
As you can see, I have a Honda CR-V.
Now, if you follow me around the car, for the new spot, I'll show you what happens. So, this is my usual location. We're going to go to eat for best fun at the Chick-fil-A. I was screaming really hard when I was there. I'm quite a competitive person. When I get hungry, I make sure I always keep a snack right in there. That's good. Now let's check when I act in the back. If we go into the middle, I always make sure to keep some spare masks and also a change of clothes in there. That's about it. Also, not for the winter time. Not much else of interest in there. And I'll take over to the trunk. So, if you never been to the trunk. Signing out.